laid me on my ass for a while, but when it wore off, it didn't affect me like it did the others. It calmed the beast. I'm able to think. Now I understand what he was trying to tell me.
So what do we do now? I don't know, Johnny. I don't know what else to do. I'm just scared, Johnny. I'm scared.
You're my beautiful dark angel. And you've got piss and venom in your veins. Okay. What we gotta do?